Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Schwartz. I'm a lung doctor and an intensive care unit physician. I work at National Jewish Health and I'm the director of the Transtracheal Oxygen Program. I will tell you that this program gives people at least part of their lives back that has been taken away from their lung disease. And whether this is for patients who have COPD, asthma, bronchitis, emphysema, or interstitial lung disease, scarring diseases of the lung like pulmonary fibrosis, or even someone who has heart disease and is wearing oxygen for that as well, there are significant benefits with transtracheal oxygen. Benefits to the patient we also think improved survival. People live longer with transtracheal oxygen. And part of that, we think, is because their oxygen level is kept better and higher throughout the day and night. Nasal cannulas tend to fall off. The ears and nose get sore. People get nosebleeds sometimes. And you end up taking it off or it falls off. And with the catheter, which is held in place by a bead necklace or another pretty necklace that you can get with some jewelry, a lot of our patients have a nice necklace, it just stays in and on far better.